2,000 slots is like three flights a day. You can't run an airport with three flights a day. It's a joke. We need more capacity in Lelystad. We also need to raise the capacity in Schiphol. The reason we don't have more slots, though, is that they don't want more competition for KLM.
How many flights should Lelystad have?
Well, I think when it opens, and there's no reason it can't open in 2018, it should have at least 50,000 slots, say 1,000 slots a week.
What does the boss of Schiphol say to you?
Like, the boss of Schiphol says, this is the Dutch way, we have to do it slowly, by agreement, protect KLM, we don't really want to have lots of competition. And we're not talking about adding thousands of more flights per day. We'd like to add 10, 20 more flights per day, but on aircraft that are much quieter than the aircraft that KLM presently fly. It would be a better noise situation for neighbours to replace some of KLM's 747s and those old noisy aircraft with Ryanair's very quiet 737-800s.